doing, Susan?
Rehab.
Rehab? Can I go?
Rehabilitation center.
Well,
Charlie's been in this family for many years.
Me and Susan, we've been around the horn.
Yeah. You wanna go or not? Wouldn't you go with her? Can't you take the hint?
Yeah.
Head to rehab. And Steve's gonna take us to where the rehab is.
Get straight there.
Her ex-husband. Been in the family for many years. He's a good fella and a hard worker, and he'll always stay in the family. It's like Charlie.
Come on, Turkey.
Let's go. Come on, hurry.
How long you got to be in rehab?
I can say 3 months. I can say
3 months?
I can say 6 months. I can say up to 2 years.
Well, who decides the time?
Me.
You better not go in there one fucking day and come out.
I'm not.
I'll kick your ass.
I got to do this.
Well, who told you you got to do it?
I did.
You did? Might as well look at this deal as your last chance.
I am, that's what I'm saying.
This light up here, you're gonna go straight through and you'll be right at FMRS. You're here. You up for it?
You got no other choice.